We don't know if either one has got it. Maybe both of them are pregnant.